They have said everything bad they could say about this man for 4 years. Right now, 15 polls have been done. Who beats Hillary Clinton? 14 of the 15, Donald Trump loses. 14 of the 15, he loses. He only wins once by 3 points. That's in the margin of error. The latest polls, all those polls, and the latest Fox News poll shows that Ted Cruz wins by 7.